One hiker was rescued after suffering minor injuries at the Franklin Mountains on Sunday afternoon. According to the El Paso Fire Department, their search and rescue team responded to reports of an injured hiker on the eastern side of the Franklin Mountains near Gunnison Drive and Devil's Tower Circle in Northeast El Paso. No details were provided on the specific injuries that the hiker suffered.